A 2 kilogram ball collides with the floor at an angle theta and rebounds at the same angle and speed as shown above. Which of the following vectors represents the impulse exerted on the ball by the floor? The impulse momentum theorem states that the impulse of an object is equal to the change in momentum it shows. The initial momentum, pi, of the ball has the same direction as the initial velocity. And likewise for the final momentum, pf. Since the impulse is the difference between these two vectors, it is equal to the sum of vector pf and the opposite of vector pi. That is the vertical upward vector shown here. Therefore, the correct answer is option E.